party of love in the gallery. Gallery is the finale event for Lab. It's Be Afraid. It's one of our first members' nights, hence the scar on my face. So what we planned to do tonight was to see if we could scare the hell out of people and then tell them what was actually going on in their brain when they were getting really scared.
So the way this works is we use skin galvanic response meters, and they measure the output of small, tiny amounts of sweat, which are produced as a physiological response to arousal. So this can be tension, this can be anxiety, or in the case of this experiment, fear. So what we have inside is we have people playing a game, which is kind of a ruse. They're trying to get a dot through a maze, but what they don't know is at the end of the maze, they get a screamer.
No, stop.
We have this recording out here, and once they come out, they can see the sharp spike. So this is your trace. There's some arousal occurring here because you're getting frustrated with you know, losing the game.
Yep.
And then around about here, you should see the peak where you have the big scare. There you go.
Straight up. Thank you.
What we're making here is Cointreau caviar. Essentially, in the bottom here, you have a bath of calcium chloride mixed with water, and then in here, you have Cointreau suspended in sodium alginate. As the sodium alginate drops into the water, like this, basically spheres are formed. The alcohol that's suspended in the algae goes to the middle, and the algae goes to the outside, and forms little eggs. It's a new wave cocktail. It was originally done by El Bulli in Barcelona, and a lot of the kind of mixologist bars in New York are starting to do it with different flavors and that kind of thing. So we're doing it here too.
So what we're going to do, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to dissect a heart. These are lamb's hearts. As most of you know, your heart is a muscle. These ones here are lamb's hearts.
So this is the superior vena cava. This is where you get collect the blood from around your body. It goes into the right-hand side of the heart here. The first part of the chamber in the heart is called the right atrium. Then you have the right ventricle.
Shot me apparently,
and I got a glass of wine, which is awesome.
So impressed with it, right? I've been here all night. It's absolutely fantastic. It's phenomenal.
So it's the finale of Lab in the Gallery, which is all about the brain and attention, where we had 9 research experiments running in the Science Gallery for one whole month. And we just finished yesterday with the 2,500th experiment. So Ian, have you been surprised by how interested the public have been in the brain? But I think you kind of expected that, didn't you?
No, I didn't. I'm just astonished. And I was really worried the week before the thing started. I thought people are going to come and be really sceptical, and the press are going to write some... You know how it's easy to make fun of this kind of stuff?
Yeah.
And the public have been amazing. They've been amazing. And it's been brilliant. It's been brilliant for the researchers here. Just... realizing how much the work they do is interesting and appreciated. If you're working in a lab on your own, you know an awful lot about one thing. Mm. You maybe can't understand how novel and interesting what you're doing is.
Because it's to the wider public. Yeah. I think Lab in the Gallery, more than anything that we've done, is about sort of taking research, moving it into the Science Gallery, and letting people actually see what's going on. And it's really what the Science Gallery is about.
Yeah. So, thanks for letting me do it. It's been a brilliant experience.
Well, thanks for doing
it. You've done really well. Thank you.